And there was no shortage of reaction, local reaction to the big change in Washington. Our Rudy Trevino spoke with Congressman Vicente Gonzalez today and some other Coastal Bend leaders who offered their reflections.
I, Joseph Robinette Biden Jr., do solemnly swear.
The pomp and circumstance of the moment, watched by billions around the world.
I, Kamala Davie Harris, do solemnly swear.
The inspiration of the moment in our history for our nation, but in particular, for women.
I think we have a real champion for our causes that mean a lot to us in South Texas.
Barbara Canales knows the significance of being first.
Hi. How
Among the first five female members of the Port of Corpus Christi Commission, and now first female Nueces County judge.
Congratulations, Your Honor.
Canales calls Vice President Kamala Harris an inspiration.
It's monumental for women all over the world, not only because she represents a woman of color, but because she's such a strong woman. She's such an intellectual woman. She is bold and brave and beautiful, and she is somebody that we can count on to present strong leadership so that when little girls, you know, look to the United States of America, they know that there will be no bars at all for them to be able to succeed.
The firsts achieved today were perhaps no more evident than to those who were there in D.C. watching and taking in all the sights and sounds of this historic moment.
There was a bipartisan positive energy event.
Valley Congressman Vicente Gonzalez says today's inauguration saw many firsts. The most evident was the coming together as a union.
I think today we saw everything that is right with America. Today I hugged many of my Republican friends who showed up today to witness this peaceful transition of power in America. Today, democracy won in America, and we all witnessed it with a lot of pride. And today we weren't Democrats or Republicans, we were just Americans.
With hopes and prayers, Congressman Gonzalez and County Judge Canales say the future is here. Now begins the hard work. Rudy Trevino, 3 News.